So today, this is the look. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Welcome back to This Side of 40. This is your girl, Lou. So this morning, I'm going to go back into my favorite, the olive palette. And I'm starting off with this orangey color here. And I already prepped and primed my lids so that we could probably get done with this a little bit faster. And the eyeshadow base I used today was the LA Colors Pencil in Nude. Next, I'm going to use this color right here. And then I'm going on this bricky red right here. Still in the crease, but just a little bit lower, like right on the crease of my eye. Now I'm going to go in and kind of cut my crease out with the LA Colors Nude, LA Girl Pro Nude. Now we're going to go in with this gold here. I have to be at work this morning at 11. Ricky was just making sure. What time I had to work today? My lips are a little swollen this morning. I have very sensitive skin. If I eat something that I'm not supposed to, my lips swell up from time to time. Yeah. That's the reason why I try not to make too many videos, just because my lips from time to time are severely swollen. Now we're gonna go in with this color here. Now we're going to go back in with that brick red. And I like to tap and blend. Tap and then blend. This has been like my favorite everyday look here lately. Now, this is LA Colors Toast. back in with my everyday palette. LA Color needs to put out like these powders and just like by themselves, and like when they make this palette, they need to like put the names on it, and so that way you can purchase certain ones of these over again without having to purchase the whole thing. I literally just can't, I can use this whole palette and just do my whole face. This is a Wet n Wild waterproof liner. My eyelashes for today. I don't know about what it is about Sundays, but every Sunday I like to wear a dramatic lash. Oops. And there goes the eyelash and the eye look. Well, like I said before, I am a blush girl, so I have to put a little something on. One of my hair clients seen my makeup look yesterday, and that's why I'm doing this video. And she wanted me to redo it so she could follow. And I just used the same eyeshadow palette. And what I did is I took this eyeshadow and just kind of used it as a highlight. And I like a subtle highlight. I'm not one of those people who likes highlight to the gods. I just like it to just be subtle. Same brush, just the other side. I'm going into that brick red I built in my crease and use it as a blush. I take a clean brush and I just kind of blend that all together. Today, because my lips are already swollen, I'm just going to use a little lip gloss. And there that goes. Please like, comment, rate, and subscribe. And let me know if there's a look you'd like me to do.